When teaching mezzo-staccato articulation on the piano, we can explain to the student that it kind of feels like a sticky staccato. And especially when teaching young students this technique, I like to use the help of some Play-Doh to make the learning of this technique into a fun game.
This is so random.